believe? I believe her. Who do you believe? I believe her.
Over 100 women and men chanting.
No more silence. No more silence.
Holding signs and passionately sharing their stories.
Our love is here right now together as one, and we want to break down the walls in here that people hide behind and they mask behind and they use their nasty thoughts to use their sexual fantasies and point them out to get women.
Today at the state capitol, five groups calling for equality rallied together.
We are all standing here together to say enough is enough. We will not be silent anymore.
Demanding an end to sexual harassment in our government. Since last week, at least four women have come forward saying they were targets of sexual aggression in the Minnesota legislature.
We demand clearly defined and executed consequences for sexual harassment.
That's why these groups are hoping to get the Equal Rights Amendment on the state ballot in 2018 to set forth a law of gender equality with legal recourse against discrimination.
Another voice being heard today was Minnesota State Auditor Rebecca Otto. She's a Democrat, and she actually called for Senator Al Franken to resign, saying, you know, this is hard. He's a friend and an ally, but it's the right thing to do. At the state capitol, I'm Corey Heppola, KARE 11 News.
Thank you, Corey.